What is up, guys? Welcome to the video. Welcome back to another video. We're out here making beats. My name is Kyle Beats, if you don't know who I am. Yeah, welcome to the video. Welcome back. So today, we're back. We're making beats, but not just any beats. We're making beats today on FL Studio Mobile. I want to do something that I haven't tried yet in FL Studio Mobile, to make an EDM beat. I've never tried it in FL Studio Mobile. I'm gonna try it right now. I think it's gonna be lit AF. I hope it's gonna be lit AF. Let's get it. Just separating these patterns just to shit's hard, man. This shit is hard. So I got the basics. I got the basics of that laid out. It's not horrible. I'm still not great at FL Studio Mobile. You're literally watching the 4 or 5 times that I've tried to use it. Yeah, so I think that's like where I'm gonna start when I'm laying it out. So now I'm gonna go through, lay the whole beat out, try to make a beat out of it. But I'm gonna go through, try to make a beat out of it, try to make something that sounds good, and play the finished version of what I come up with in 3, 2. Thank you guys for watching this video. Go check out my drum kits. Link in the description. That's the end of this video. Check out my drum kits. Link in the description. KyleBeats.com for beats. Follow me on all my social media. Links are all below. Go click the links. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. We're out here making beats. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Okay, all of this footwork put in, she got me hurting.
She got me hurting.
I hate that my patience yay thin. Damn it, I know I'm not perfect. Damn it, I know I'm not. Nah. I don't say much and I blow a lot. I don't know much about decay, y'all. No, I don't know shit, I just grow a lot. Please do not pitch me no favors. What am I rocking? A checkable flavor.